mine. That one's really productive. I think that's like a third or the fourth pumpkin from that particular vine. I've noticed something about these sort of vine plants, have you? That when you... the fucking pumpkins! When you actually, like... My mind has gone blank. It's not an unpleasant feeling, but... Nor is it one that I particularly welcome, either. I just had a brain fart. A tasty brain fart. What was I saying? Oh yeah, vine plants. Whenever vines are clustered together, they seem to increase in their... They seem to actually, like, increase in their productivity. It's weird. Speaking of increasing productivity, I am actually going to tear these up and then go over Nya. There we go. And I'll just leave one, just in case. Never know. Never know. Ow. Lily pads. Broke my... The lily pads broke my legs. Sure. Heck yeah. Musics. There it is. Might as well get it starting. Yeah, speaking of production. Yes, vine things actually seem to start producing more the more of them you have near each other. It's weird. Maybe just imagining things. I can't believe I made it. To warn you guys, this song is incredibly repetitive. But it is also... who on the internet honestly remembers Evil Zug back in the day? I remember Evil Zug. If you remember Evil Zug, then you probably remember this song. I hear the people cry. I see what the people want. I've got what the people want. Yeah, this is the main scaffold. I'm probably gonna rip this wood up later and not bother retrieving it. And actually replace that maybe with either cobbles or something so that it can actually be properly marked. Because I like hidden little. You know what? I'm actually gonna do that. I'm going to. I'm actually going to do that. We're dancing. So that the actual quarters are... Oh, crap. So that the quarters of this place are clearly marked out to me. Is in like, this is like the bones of this single player temple to myself. Na 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 na. Bow. Yeah, now I'm actually building. I'm not just I'm not just filling things in, I'm actually building and planning and all that good stuff. I'm not even gonna bother retrieving that wood. It's too far down. It's too far down, it's a pain in the ass to get at. Oh, who the hell am I kidding? I'm gonna go after that wood. Leave no building material uncollected. Kraken! Eh. Okay, so there. And into the water. Into the water. Side. No. Ah. Whew. Come around. I don't have a ready and safe supply of wood right now. I can't afford to be so cavalier with my planks. What the hell am I doing? I'm eventually going to be tearing these things up anyway, so... Eh. Gotta turn this into like one big fucking trough. Why did I swear? Because it's edgy! Yeah! Swearing is edgy! Fuck yeah, edgy! That amuses me for gentle reasons. I am gently amused. Oh, that's a bit loud. It's just a little bit too loud. To be comfortable with. Do I have any more kubbles? No, I don't have kubbles. If. Into the mine! I thought I would have more cobble, but then again, you know what? I spent all of the last video set, and these are not growing, so no underground tree farm. Oh well, der. But yes, I spent all of last time clearing out all this room and all of the kubbles, and then I can... What did I do? I converted them all into stone bricks. So I'm gonna have to find a quick little source of stone, at least for a little bit. A little bit of stone, a little bit. Not only for this scaffold, but also for future tools. There you go, get a nice sheer cliff face going here. And mine the shit out of it. Edgy! Edgy swears. Mine the fucking edgy. It's a fucking bugger. Never the devil's bite. Ah. Oh, good. Day or night time, any time. Bow, 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 bow. 24 hours a day, I can't see the stars. Turn up the radio, I need the music. Give me some more. Turn up the radio, I need the feel, I've got to give me some more. I realize what I'm doing. I'm just creating, like, a place for monsters to breed. Right next to my temple. Oh, but, oh no, what's this? Oh no, what's this? Oh, I can fill this. Oh, that's right. I can fill this in with water, and monsters don't spawn on water. I can have a grotto. Oh, yes. That's what I'm gonna do. Yes, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna transform this into, like, a grotto. Yes, Yes, a grotto. It's going to be like a grotto with like a reflection pool, and I'm gonna make the most delicate arch. I'm gonna make a pretty arch. I'm gonna dig up the dirt. Yeah, I think over a stack of kubbles is enough kubble. Alright, let's get out of here before we're brutally murdered. Bring back the sun. Bring the sun back. Bring the sun. Come to bring back the sun back into our lives. Yes, yes. Come to bring the sun back into our lives. What's next on the music? I can get behind this. Ow. There are krakens! I see you, swimming serenely. Evil motherfuckers. Krakens. Anywho, in ya here. There we go. So that can't even spawn up a spider. A lit cavern. Smoke. Oh, there won't be smoke there forever. Now we're back into not really building anything. We're just filling shit in. I know the wood doesn't match, but you know what? I don't really give a fuck. It's not like this part is ever going to be visible. I'm not gonna waste my time dipping beneath the waves. And then it's like, oh my god, that's so ugly.